Hi everyone, so let's move towards our today's topic, which is
the gland or parotid region. What is parotid region? What is parotid gland? Where it is located? This is very important. So now, before starting, you have to understand that where is parotid region. So parotid region is basically present on each side of the face, okay, and on the anterior side of the external ear, okay. The ear is present, as you know, auricular pinna, which is also called as pinna. So on the anteriorly to the pinna, there is a gland, there is a region in which facial nerve is present, in which gland, parotid gland is present, and that region is called as parotid region. Now parotid gland is among, as you know, there are three salivary glands, submandibular, sublingual, and parotid gland. So parotid gland is the largest gland among all the salivary glands. One more thing which is very important, that this gland is help in the functioning, it will help in the production of the saliva, okay. So basically it will produce the saliva, and it will secrete the saliva in the oral cavity. Why saliva is necessary? Because it helps in digestion, it helps in chewing anything, it helps in swallowing, okay, swallowing. That means ke koi khana aapne khaya to usko intake karne ke liye, chabane ke liye, jise English mein kehte hai swallow karna. So swallowing karne ke liye it helps a lot, okay. And the parotid gland will secrete the saliva in the oral cavity through a duct, and that duct is called as Stinson duct or parotid duct, okay. Now this was the basic introduction. And one more thing which I forgot to tell you, that parotid gland is triangular in shape. Now what happened on the parotid gland? Facial nerve is running, and facial nerve will divide the parotid gland into two lobes, the deep lobe and the superficial lobe, okay. Obviously the facial nerve will also give off some branches, which we will discuss in after a few minutes. But the anatomy, the main thing is the surfaces and the border. Now there are four surfaces of the parotid gland. Number one, superficial surface, then superior surface, then anteromedial surface, and then postomedial surface. The superficial surface, obviously superficial to the parotid gland, what is present? Skin is present, fascia will be present, okay. So this is it. And one more thing, superficial surface is the largest surface among all the surfaces of the parotid gland. Superior surface, what is present superiorly to the parotid gland? Superior surface consists of zygomatic arch, okay. Apex jo hai, jo basically kya hota hai, apex hai aur base hai. To apex jo hai parotid gland ka, wo downward yani niche hota hai, inferior side pe hota hai, jabki base upar hota hai. Ab agar aapke aap apne cheeks pe agar haath lagaye aur aapke jo orbit ke niche ek ubhri hui bone aapko feel ho rahi hai, that region zygomatic arch is present. And that on that region, the base, that is superior surface, which is also called as base of the parotid gland, is present, okay. If I talk about anteromedial surface, so anteromedial and postomedial. So anteromedial, in the postomedial surface, there is a connection with the external ear and the sternocleidomastoid muscle, okay. Now I was थिंकिंग के मैं आपको ये भी बात बता दूं कि मैस्टॉइड बोन होती है और स्टाइलॉइड प्रोसेस पोस्टीरियरली होता है, या आप इन अदर वर्ड्स पोस्टोमीडियली प्रेजेंट होता है. साथ ही साथ उसका कनेक्शन होता है एयर से, ठीक है. आपके पैरोटिड ग्लैंड के पीछे, दैट इज पोस्टोमीडियली, देर इज़ अ कैनाल दैट इज कॉल्ड एज एक्सटर्नल एक्स्टिक कैनाल, ओके. नाउ इफ आई टॉक अबाउट एंट्रोमीडियल सर्फेस, सो देर इज़ अ मसल there is a muscle called as masseter, okay. So masseter muscle is present, and the spelling of the masseter is basically masseter, okay. Now borders, three borders are present: anterior border, posterior border, and the medial border. Anterior border basically अपवर्ड होगा, ठीक है, अपसाइड होगा, ऊपर की तरफ होगा, सुपीरियर की तरफ होगा, ठीक है, या बिलो द ऑर्बिट आप कह सकते हैं कि बिलो द ऑर्बिट ये मौजूद होगा, ठीक है, क्या एंटीरियर बॉर्डर, पोस्टीरियर बॉर्डर डाउनवर्ड होगा, ठीक है, इन्फीरियर साइड पे मौजूद होगा. नाउ द एंटीरियर बॉर्डर कंसिस्ट ऑफ अ डक्ट दैट आई हैव टोल्ड यू दैट पैरोटिड ग्लैंड विल सिक्रीट द सलाइवा इन द ओरल कैविटी थ्रू अ डक कॉल्ड एज पैरोटिड डक. सो पैरोटिड डक इज प्रेजेंट इन द एंटीरियर बॉर्डर, ओके, एंड ऑब्वियसली सम ब्रांचेज ऑफ द फेशियल नर्व विल ऑल्सो बी प्रेजेंट विच वी विल डिस्कस लेटर. एंटीरियर बॉर्डर विल सेपरेट सुपरफिशियल सर्फेस फ्रॉम द एंट्रोमीडियल सर्फेस. इट्स वेरी ईजी. एंटीरियर सर्फेस की बात हो रही है, सॉरी एंटीरियर बॉर्डर की बात हो रही है, तो इट विल सेपरेट एंट्रोमीडियल सर्फेस विद द सुपरफिशियल सर्फेस. बट इफ आई टॉक अबाउट पोस्टीरियर बॉर्डर, सो इट विल सेपरेट पोस्टोमीडियल सर्फेस फ्रॉम द सुपरफिशियल सर्फेस. सो सुपरफिशियल सर्फेस दोनों में है, वो क्या सेपरेट कर रही है, पोस्टोमीडियल, पोस्टीरियर बॉर्डर पोस्टोमीडियल को सेपरेट कर रहा है और एंटीरियर बॉर्डर एंट्रोमीडियल को सेपरेट कर रहा है, ओके. इफ आई टॉक अबाउट मीडियल बॉर्डर, सो मीडियली देर इज अ स्ट्रक्चर कॉल्ड एज फेरिंग्स इज प्रेजेंट. That's why it is also called a pharyngeal border. And one more thing which is very much important, that it separates the entromedial and postomedial surface, okay. So you have to remember the separation. Now what are the structures which are present in the parotid gland? Number one, artery, vein and the nerve. These three things are present in the parotid gland. Which artery, which vein, which nerve are present? You have to remember that thing. The artery which is present in the parotid gland is external carotid artery and maxillary artery. Okay, I am repeating again, external carotid artery and maxillary artery. The vein which is present is retromandibular vein. What? Retromandibular vein will be present. If I talk about nerve, which is very important, that is facial nerve will be present. Now, one more thing, facial nerve is also called as queen of the face. Okay. Now, in that region, in that parotid gland, the facial nerve will give some five branches, and those branches are number one buccal branch, number two cervical branch, number three zygomatic branch, number four marginal mandibular branch, and number five is temporal branch. Now how will you remember this? The shortcut, the mnemonic I have made for you is because empty. Now, how will you write this? In the language of, in this era of technology, everyone knows के हम मैसेज करते हैं, SMS करते हैं, WhatsApp करते हैं, हम email करते हैं, हम उसमें because को BCZ लिखते हैं, ठीक है, because को क्या लिखते हैं, BCZ. So आपने यहाँ पर भी यही लिखना है, BCZ, then MT. MT को आपने EMT वाला नहीं लिखना, आपने लिखना है एम टी, एम अल्फ़ाबेट लिखना है एंड देन टी बी अल्फ़ाबेट लिखना है. सो बी फॉर बकल, सी फॉर सर्वाइकल, जेड फॉर जाइगोमेटिक, एम फॉर मार्जिनल मैंडिबुलर ब्रांच एंड द टी फॉर टेम्पोरल ब्रांच, ओके. सो दिस वॉज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, यू हैव टू रिमेंबर, बिकॉज एम टी इज़ द शॉर्टकट, द निमोनिक इज बिकॉज एम टी, बी सी जेड एम टी, ओके. वन मोर थिंग, मार्जिनल मैंडिबुलर ब्रांच, तो you have to remember the mandibular branch is the division of the or is the branch of the trigeminal nerve, whereas marginal mandibular branch is basically the branch of facial nerve, okay. So this is the difference and you have to remember. Now what is the blood supply to the parotid gland, what are the arteries which are present, it is different. What is the blood supply of the parotid gland, this is another topic. So parotid gland is supplied by external carotid artery and jugular veins. Jugular veins, obviously the arterial supply is through the external carotid artery, and the venous drainage, venous supply is through the jugular vein as well as retromandibular vein. Okay. If I talk about nerve supply, so nerve supply three type ki hai: sensory supply, sympathetic supply, and parasympathetic supply. Okay. The sensory supply is through the auricotemporal nerve. The sympathetic supply is through the superior cervical ganglia. What is superior cervical ganglia? Like I said in the, pterygopalatine fossa lecture, that superior cervical ganglia is present in the cervical segment. Okay. The sympathetic, as you know, the sympathetic chain is present on the east side of the vertebra. So in the region of cervical, the sympathetic chain consists of three ganglia, the superior one, the middle one, and the inferior one. So superior cervical ganglia will supply the sympathetic route of the to the parotid gland, will supply the sympathetic supply to the parotid gland. Okay, the parasympathetic supply is through the glossopharyngeal nerve, okay, which is a cranial nerve, as you all know. Now, clinical view, if I talk about clinical point of view, the parotid gland, if there is an inflammation of the parotid gland, or if it is in any infection in the parotid gland, it is called as parotitis, which is very easy to remember. And parotid gland is common to the among all the salivary glands. Parotid gland is very much common for tumor. Okay, parotid gland mein tumor hone ke zyada chances hain, bahut common hota hai. So this was the whole topic. You have to remember. Till then, work hard, study hard, good luck, take care, bye bye, thank you.